Kenzie, how's it?
Good, I need help.
Everything all right?
If it was all right, I wouldn't need help, would I? The boxes are too heavy.
Boxes? What boxes?
I'm moving stuff into my place. There are boxes. Some are too heavy for me. I need help. Got it?
I'll be right over.
The best around.
I could have died.
It's just wrong.
I thought someone who just got out of captivity would want to live it up a little more.
Not really. I hate people.
Oh. Okay, so do you have anything on the Deckers?
Not yet.
Hey, then what have you been doing since you got out?
Power leveling.
You're killing me, Kenzie.
I can't help you take down the Deckers until I know where they're hiding. So I wrote a program that tracks a user's physical location while they're logged on.
That's awesome.
Just play the damn game and I can pinpoint where the Deckers are in real life.
And now we're talking. So what's the point here?
I power level your cycle to be able to blow past any security blocks the Decker users put up.
Meaning what? I just drive into things?
Pretty much, yeah.
Sounds simple enough.
Motorcycle before?
Of course.
You couldn't tell.
Gee, thanks.
Games, do you?
Occasionally, why?
It's nothing, never mind.
I think I'm terrible, don't you?
I didn't say anything.
You gonna backseat drive the whole time?
I don't know what you're talking about.
How long do I keep this up?
Until you hit the end. That'll hit the most users. See? Not so bad.
Shandy, how's Josh?
Try again, man.
Here's. I thought I called Shandy.
Oh, you did? She's just too busy holding herself back from killing Burke to answer. Hey!
Boss, you gotta get me out of here. He's proposed to me 6 times.
Shandy, this'll all be over soon. Trust me.
Then can I kill him? Please, God, tell me I can kill him.
We'll see. Put Pierce back on before you go.
Yeah, boss?
I ain't heard anything on Stag?
Oh, shit, almost forgot. They still think we're here at the old crib. Oleg and I are thinking we set the trap this time and use it to fuck Stag up.
Let's make it a big one, got it?
Oh, I hear ya.
Put the gun down. I won't run.
Yeah, I'm good.
I felt that the moment we met. That connection.
What?
Forbidden love.
Oh my God, can I just shoot this guy?
Shandy, play nice now. You got the stuff, Pierce?
Allow me, friend.
You did that on purpose.
All right. Let's go stag hunting.
Think you can pick a fight with Stag by yourself?
You're not coming?
Gonna pick up a surprise for Stag. You know how to use a Molotov?
Yes, Pierce. I know how to throw a fucking bottle.
Jesus, I was just asking.
These banners have to go on principle.
V,
Coffee and Molotov should do it.
By any means necessary, right?
I want my hands on it.
Oleg, they're on the way. We ready?
Yes. Be careful not to set off the bombs when you get close. I'll be monitoring Stag's approach from our security room.
We need a shield.
Use a rocket launcher I left to set off the bombs when Stag gets close. Don't forget to shoot the car bombs.
Too easy.
Where'd I go? Hey, you lost me!
Go help Viola. I'll watch this side for trouble.
That wasn't much of a challenge.
Don't fuck with the Saints!
They sent a tank to the north side.
The blood pumping
to my loins. Oh!
My man!
Gonna need some cover here!
Rushing this piece of shit!
Along when you did.
Was it worth it?
Hell yeah. Let's head up and I'll show you.
It's a laser targeting system. Who wants to call down an airstrike?
Pierce, gold star for you.
Fuck right.
Man,
watch my ass. That's a duck
and cover.
Son of a bitch!
slows me down.
I see aircraft coming in.
Just what we need.
Asshole's got tanks!
Surrender, kid. We got the perimeter.
Yeah? We got your poster boy.
I want Stag out of my city.
Not gonna happen. Zag's mission is to eradicate the gangs in Steelport. But where to focus the firepower is my call. Release Burke and we'll hammer the syndicate for a while. Give you boys a little breathing room.
How you wanna play it?
No longer shall I hide from my one true love and her cause. Allow Shandi and I to be together, and I swear her enemies...
Prepare to open fire on the building.
He's still firing!
Time to move our ass!
Congratulations are in order, Commander.
Not quite. The Saints are still at large.
I'm sending some intel over. I need leverage on the Saints. Bring in the target for questioning.
They're going to run to ground. Digging them out won't be easy.
If it were easy, I wouldn't waste your time.
Understood, sir. I'll find her.